With the current trend of remaking movies, a Princess Bride remake is inevitable, and that is terrifying because it is a beloved movie and there's 100 ways to do it wrong. With that being said, I can see two, and only two, ways of doing it right. Hollywood execs, feel free to use these. All I want is them done well. Maybe let me help with them. One, Fred Savage reprises his role, but all grown up, now telling the story of the Princess Bride to his kid. Any changes being explained by this being his retelling of the story. So you can make all the changes you want, so long as you keep the major bits and the favorite lines.
I do not envy you the headache you will have when you awake. But in the meantime, rest well and dream of large women.
You could even do some cool cameos, like have Iñigo's explanation to Wesley be a narrated flashback, and have Mandy Patinkin play Iñigo's father, Domingo. You could do the same thing with Wesley's explanation of Dread Pirate Roberts, though that would rob us some scenes of the Fire Swamp. And Cary Elwes could play the previous Dread Pirate Roberts. Let's hope if they do that version, they remember to keep all the little jokes, like Wesley shaking a ridiculous amount of rocks out of his boot. Two, the Muppets! Think about it! Muppet adaptations are amazing! And you'd avoid the whole not as good as the original thing, because Muppet adaptations are wholly independent movies. Before any of you say the Princess Bride is too adult for the Muppets,
there's a shortage of perfect breasts in this world. It would be a pity to damage yours.
A, it's not. B, the Muppets aren't just for kids. Jim Henson said so. Remember the Muppet sex and violence? Wesley would be Kermit, obviously. The little mask would be hilarious. Miss Piggy would be Buttercup, and it'd be a great way to undermine the whole damsel in distress perspective some people aren't fond of.
Barbarian!
Humperdinck would obviously be the human lead. Fozzie would be Fezzik, or Fozzik. Vizzini could be Sam the Eagle. I could see him doing the whole
inconceivable.
It's inconceivable!
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 You keep using the word. I don't think it means what you think it means.
Though the battle of wits, that might not be great with Sam the Eagle. Gonzo as Iñigo Montoya would be great, so long as they take him seriously when they need to. Can you imagine him going,
I want my father back, you son of a bitch.
That'd hit so hard coming from the goofball. I thought about changing it up, but I think the revenge arc needs to be played straight. Could have Pepe the Prawn following Iñigo around, both because of the Spanish accent, and also because I just love Pepe the Prawn.
I'm making prawn!
I'll be real, I don't know what to do about Count Rugen, because I don't want to give it to Deadly. I love Deadly. He deserves better than being typecasted.
Just because I have a terrifying name and an evil English accent does not preclude the fact that in my heart, I am a Muppet.
If he's played by another human, there's a joke to be made about the number of fingers, because Muppets usually have an unusual number of fingers. Rous's would obviously be Rizzo. Or if they wanted to go for a one-off joke, they could make it Rolf's of unusual size, or unusual singing.
Son of a bitch!
The albino would be played by both Bunsen and Beaker, and you could do a joke where Beaker gets stuck in the torture machine and his scream, "Me!" is the one that Iñigo hears. Miracle Max and his wife Valerie would have to be Statler and Waldorf. That's just poetry.
Bye bye, boys!
Have fun storming the castle!
Think it'll work?
It would take a miracle.
Something like Supernatural Statler and Wondrous Waldorf. I don't know. Keep the alliteration. Could just do Miracle Waldorf. Have the cloak that Fezzik gets.
How did you get that?
At Miracle Max's. Fits so nice, so I could keep it.
Be like, if it covers up my face, they said I could have it. You know, the hag yelling at Buttercup in her dream would be all of Dr. Teeth stopping playing the soundtrack to heckle her. Specifically, Animal yelling Queen of Slime and things like that. Can you picture that? The gate guard could be Scooter. The impressive clergyman would have to be the Swedish Chef. Machine did a marriage. To change one of the lines a bit with the whole, I was there, this old man said man and wife. I think. Could have some kind of joke with the miracle pill making Wesley go limp and they try sticking a hand up him, you know, because he's a puppet. The possibilities are endless. But yeah, those are the only ways I could see it done well. Anything else would be sacrilege.